Now let's check in live again with Sandra Shaw. She's talking about how we can get some cooking lessons. Hi there, Sandra.
Yeah. And just in time for Valentine's Day, Sarah, we're at the Baltimore International College. They are offering cooking lessons starting next week to the public. Check out their website and also our website. We've created a link so you can get in on the action. But we couldn't neglect Valentine's Day. We have rochers here. We're working with chocolate. We have chocolate-covered strawberries. And this is something that you can learn in class, and they're making it right now.
It is. It is. For Valentine's Day, just if you like to work with chocolate, and who doesn't, we're covering just some basic fundamental chocolates, and then we'll get into some more advanced stuff.
All right. Also, we have the crab avocado salad over there.
Yes. Michael's making, this is ties into the Chesapeake Bay class, where Michael's making a Chesapeake Bay crab meat salad with avocado and a corn and black bean salsa.
And knife work, that's a big deal with cooking, and a lot of people don't have a clue.
No, they don't. A lot of people don't even know what end of the knife to hold. So we're going to have a class that goes through basic fundamental knife cuts and then progressing into more advanced cuts like you can see down there.
All right, and what's really neat is some of the creations that you've made with a knife cutlery. Joe, I don't know if you can see that, but to the left, those creations that they've done with the cool knife work. Really neat there.
It is. That's a little more advanced, but we'll touch on that in the class.
All right. Well, it looks cool. All right.